Well, I'm trained as a gastroenterologist and spend some of my time doing colonoscopies and upper endoscopies on veterans at the local VA hospital. The majority of my time I spend doing research, and my research interests are in colon cancer and colon cancer treatment and prevention. On the clinical side, I'm interested in a unique subset of patients, patients who have inflammatory bowel disease, such as ulcerative colitis or Crohn's disease. And these patients are at a many times increased risk for developing colon cancer. So my laboratory research is directed towards understanding how this subset of patients and their disease makes them at such a higher risk for developing colon cancer. Ultimately, you know, my goal is to move a field forward in such a way that it benefits patients who are obviously at risk from this terrible disease. Potentially, from this line of research, there could be new treatment strategies or new diagnostic modalities that could be used to stratify patients into different risk groups, identify people who are at high risk for developing colon cancer and putting those patients into more intensive screening programs. My first exposure to the American Cancer Society as a funding agency was when I was a postdoctoral fellow in Dr. Scott Hebert's lab at Vanderbilt University. He suggested that I apply for a small grant from the American Cancer Society, something called an institutional review grant, institutional research grant. And I was able to successfully obtain those funds and use that money to develop preliminary data, which was then used for a larger American Cancer Society grant called a Research Scholars Grant. It's allowed me to expand the amount of research activities that I can do, and the more avenues that I'm pursuing, the more likelihood that some of those will end up coming out successful.